To create a new document from your clipboard contents, you'll first need to copy something to the clipboard. In this example, I'll copy an image from the web. Here we have a drawing by Leonardo da Vinci. Copy image, and in Photoshop, go File, New. One of the options you now have is Clipboard. So select that, click Create, and Photoshop creates a placeholder the exact same size as our image on the clipboard. Click Edit, Paste. You can see our clipboard image is the exact same size as the Photoshop document.